All right, so boom, I got something to say. So I know that everybody heard about Travis Scott, right? So you're not gonna sit up here. This is my opinion, my page. If you don't like it, I don't care. This everybody done share their opinion. Yeah, I'm a few days late with it, but that's all right, because I like to have my facts together, right? So with that being said, there is no way that man did not know what was going on. You done did countless concerts. There's no excuse. You heard the people yelling out help, and you just decided to carry on with the concert or whatever. I don't even listen to the man. I heard him. I've seen him. Only because of Kylie Jenner. She's the only one. I follow her, but I done found out about her too. Her whole family. So what some people may or may not know is that they clones, y'all. They reptiles and all kind of stuff. So I ain't really getting into all that. But yeah, so it was like a ritual, a sacrifice, because what's the mama name? Chris. So she turned what, 66 or something like that? So this was all for her. He put it on her birthday, everything. This was all for her. So I might post some little stuff in the links when the video edited and stuff. So yeah. Then it was this one video I seen. It was this figure jumping in the crowd, y'all. I was like, hold on, what's really going on? So it gave me the chills. I probably never even heard the song that this man has. I don't feel like no children should have been there at all whatsoever. The tickets was high as hell too. They were like between $300 to $600. And so they was like, basically, if you accept the refund, you can't sue him. You can't do anything. So y'all, they said the man had it in the house. Why you had it in the house after your concert, though? Like I said, it's deeper than what everybody really know what's going on. These sorry ass apologies. Ain't nobody with that shit. Like I said, y'all planned this. They knew what was going on, and they still decided to carry on with this damn concert. But then he had like the pour the shit in the back. So I see you on the other side, and you had the 8 flames, 8 people passed. But come to find out, it was another person that died too. I think she was brain dead, so that's 9 people. But all together, I think it was like 100. So y'all know the meeting that could tell you everything, right? Right? So it was just so sad. Heart goes out to the people. But this is why I don't do concerts. I don't like being around people that tight. Like, I couldn't even imagine being there. Like, y'all can't breathe. Y'all can't move. Y'all can't do shit. There's no way I would want to be around that. Like, boy, what? Anxiety would have been acting the hell up. So I was like, nah. And, yeah. He just seemed like he was a loner growing up. He ain't had no friends. So he makes dark, depressing music. Don't nobody want to hear that. I like music to make you feel good and get up and dance. You know, like the old school stuff that I be doing. Like, that's the type of stuff I listen to. Like, I don't know what he, that demonic music. Ain't nobody, I'm not with it. I don't care. I'm not with it. And so then, They doing the same shit to their kids. They bringing their kids up thinking that it's okay with what they're doing. And it's like, that shit creepy. Because if people really, really knew what was going on behind the scene, what? That's some crazy shit. But, yeah. He getting hit with them lawsuits, boy. But I heard he had a waiver that you had to sign stating that if anything happened, he wasn't responsible. Now, don't y'all read before y'all bastard? Or some people don't, but reading is comprehensive. So if you got a waiver stating if something was to happen, why the hell would you attend in the first place? But people call themselves having fun or whatever. It's a way to have fun. it's a way to do things, and the way that that went, I don't like it, cause innocent people have lost their lives. But this is what happens when you worship other idols and stuff. But like I said, we're not gonna get into that either. But yeah, that's my opinion on it. I don't like it. It was messed up and it's sad because he carried on as if nothing was going on. And I'm like, yo, you have your fans coming up on the stage trying to get your attention. I know you hear the little people talking in the thing. Like I said, make it make sense. Because if it was my concert, that shit would have been shut the fuck down. What? Because I'm going to care about my fans and the people that supporting me instead of carrying on like nothing is going on. Like, that's some BS. So, like I said, everybody got their opinion. People always talking about some old here kind of people talking about conspiracies and all that. It ain't no damn conspiracy. It's some real shit that's going on in the world, and it's deeper than that. Like, y'all really got some shit to be prepared for. But I'm gonna start talking, you know, because I got some stuff to talk about too, and we're gonna see how this thing go. But I know I'm gonna post this half of this on TikTok, and then I'm gonna put the other one on YouTube. So yeah, I'm about to go find these clips and like just throw them up in the little video and go from there. And that's just how we gonna end that. I don't mess with the man. Don't really care about the man. Like, do your thing. But I don't know. I ain't with it. Don't like it. It is what it is. Deuces.